The 200 delegates will be told how the Docklands Light Railway is a glowing example of a modern inner-city transport system. London Transport International will be pushing how the rail was built on schedule, to budget, and helped regenerate an otherwise declining area. However, the residents near the railway say the delegates won't get the whole picture. They say corners have been cut to save cash, it's noisy, and there's a lack of privacy in nearby homes. But most of all, they claim the service is unreliable.